to Rosette. The sight of them strolling through the square.
Of human counselors, what have you wrought between me and this girl? Look at her there, pale and faint with fear, pressed against the hard unfeeling stones. She was to have loved me, and we were born
to
a staff from distant star. For haven't we both felt the other's wrongs?
Of the stairwell, she must have followed me.
All of it, how cruel!
I cannot go with you. I feel a paralyzing fear. Cold, cold as death. I beg you, do not call Modab down upon my head. You see what's happened here to unfeeling children playing with life and death. But our hearts are pure. Do not kill Rosette, just go, do not. I'll find a husband for her. I'll make good all my fault. She's young and can be rich. She can be happy. Don't do this, God. Bless us, your children, join forever.